I'm now inside of the wing that's on the opposite end of the building from where we originally started. I ran the camera again out to the 8-inch vent trap. I'll return to recorders. I come back. Right here, this is where this is tying in with the 8-inch clay outside. This is going to be that connection that I was assuming that was for a downspout, and it's actually for this wing of the building. Right here, we're coming back into the cast iron. Right here you see a buildup of scale and whatnot here on the pipe. I'm now back out of the line. This is going to conclude the sewer lines that are inside the building. I'm not going to stop the video again, and I'll start it when I'm through the 8-inch vent trap outside and looking at the main.